Although to be fair, I never really had annoying co like there's one annoying coworker that I had, but I wasn't even working. Like, I guess he was like in the same company, but I wasn't working directly with him. But there was like one day where he just started trash talking the apprentice, like me and the other apprentice, on how our degree was useless and how we would never find a job and stuff like that. I was like, right, cool. Hey, Radical. So wholesome, I know, right? Especially because it's like one of the dumbest arguments ever, because, you know, that was basically what he was arguing about, is that our degree wasn't, you know, good enough, but it's amended, like you have to do that degree before going to university, because that was pre-university. So it's like, I mean, even if he's right that our degree is worthless, I mean, it's gonna mandatory to do it to go to university to get a better degree anyways, so I guess we're doing the correct thing. Like, it didn't make any sense what he was saying. That's pretty cool. Oh, that sounds cute, Haze. Yeah, same shark. Fucking edgy meme, holy shit. Unfortunately, no. I think the world would be better if it was ruled by ducks instead of humans. ducks for president. In bread distribution. What do I have Firefox open? Not with that attitude. Nice roll. Look at this game. What am I doing? That was dumb. Stupid fucking mistakes, man. Okay. What shark? Excuse me? You have brain damage? I have brain damage. What am I doing? Okay, cool. I got lucky. I want to attack her butt on the last running attack when she does the long fire spit thingy. To be able to cancel an AoE if she does one. Thank you. Why does my toggle doesn't work sometimes? I'm gonna get it. That wasn't very fast. It's not very fast either. Oh my god, fuck me, dude. That's gonna be a huge time loss. Big time loss. That was like 6 seconds. I wanna die. Can someone just... This one is a joke. And so am I. So annoying to just be that bad. I mean, Run already kind of died on gargoyles anyways, so it's cool. But now it's even more RIP. That's cool though. That could salvage the splits. Too bad I did the quit out, because this is pretty much the only thing missing in my gold. It's Bob running out of the way. I don't even know how much time it saves, but We will never know because I had the extra quit out on this split, so. Oh, that was risky. Okay. This is already like just garbage. But then I think I can still PB, which is really sad. Well, not if I do that. Alright, Chark, see you later. Thank you for the luck. Bye-bye. All right, Frankie. Game so much, dude. I fucking hate like everything about this game. Watch this up 2010, go on. Hey, PB, I suppose. That's cool. I haven't PB'd in a while. Made us proud. Ah. 2011. So we went from 2015 to 2012 to now 2011. Thank you, Yuki Lulz. This is indeed world record. It is also indeed the trash run. I mean, to be fair, I also messed up the menuing when trying to warp away from Parrish. So I guess with Gwyn not fucking up and me not messing up the warp, this could have been 2009. Because this is a very low 2011. So, yeah, but either way, it would have been bad. I mean, once I will get a run that isn't trash, I will say it. It's not that the runs are always, well, trash. It's just that I don't do good runs. But yeah, when I will do a good run, I'll say it. This one isn't good. And oh. Okay, that's a good opportunity. We had this issue with remaster. And I was wondering if that's okay, let me make a save file. And